This is cool. This is great. This one is interesting. I see. This one is interesting. This one is interesting. I see. This one is interesting. I see. This one is interesting. This is cool. What's this? This one is interesting. I see. This is great. This is great. What's this? This is great. I did it! I see. This is great. This is great. This is great. This is great. What's this? This is cool.
Come on in. Yes, I run a pawn shop, but I'm fair. You won't find better rates. You can exchange full sets of items, too. You can exchange for these fine products if you have a full set. are. I appreciate your patronage. Once you have your items together, you may exchange anytime.
I found it.
I should call it quits for today. I should call it quits for today. I shouldn't go in without permission. Found it. Thank you. Excuse me.
I'm your one-stop shop for foreign books. Have a look. Do come again.
Excuse me.
I'm your one-stop shop for foreign books. Have a look. Do come.
Thank you. Hey there, how about a new outfit? I won't steer you wrong. Buy some of my clothes. Look.
Excuse me.
Hit me.
I'm looking for Mr. Schur.
He's inside.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Are you Mr. Schur?
Yeah? What do you want?
I heard you fought off the Red Snakes in New Paradise.
You Japanese?
Yes.
And you do martial arts?
I do.
Then why don't we talk with our fists? I'd love to see a Japanese fighting style. I'll tell you anything you want to know after that.
Anything?
Yeah. Well, I mean, anything I know, at least.
Look!
Can we talk now?
Yeah, a promise is a promise.
I hear you fended off the Red Snakes in New Paradise.
They were threatening the folks at the Muren Cafe.
What did they look like?
There were two of them. One was thin, and the other was big as a panda.
The same pair that was at the bustling diner.
So, you've met them already. They're called Lu and Sheng.
Yeah.
Wait. So you're the out-of-towner that helped out the dry goods vendor?
Yeah, I guess.
I heard about that. Let me thank you as well.
It wasn't anything.
Red Snakes are really running loose. They even attacked Hua Xiao Temple. Talk about bad karma. But there's nothing I can do against an entire gang.
Do you know where they are?
There's a casino called the Golden Goose in New Paradise. They often gather there.
The Golden Goose. Hi, Mr. Shur.
Yo, want a spar?
Of course.
All right, then.
Thanks for the offer.
No prob.
Of course.
Oh!
Thanks for the offer.
No problem.
Thanks for the offer.
No problem. Yo. Oh.
Thanks for the offer.
No problem. Yep.
Of course. Thanks for the offer. Excuse me.
Greetings. Welcome to the Golden Goose, your palace of pleasure. Do you require assistance?
I hear that the red snakes come by here. Is that true?
My apologies, sir. I cannot comment on that matter. It's against the rules. It's against the rules, I said.
All right.
Welcome. Do you have a VIP card?
VIP card?
That's right. The room up ahead is for Golden Goose VIPs only.
VIPs have their own room? How do I become a member?
You fill out an application and submit it to the Golden Goose. The process takes about 2 months in all.
2 months? Isn't there some way to speed up the process?
Well, there is. But first you would need a referral from a VIP.
Just tell me who to talk to.
I'm afraid that's simply impossible. We must respect the privacy of our valued members.
Of course. Excuse me.
Hey, come and take a look at our hottest instruments. We have all the latest models.
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
You mean the people who go into the basement? They all look rich. Rich people like that have stopped by, but they never buy anything.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
Make your way up to the second floor and get yourself some prizes.
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
No idea. That's got nothing to do with me.
Okay. Thanks anyway. Excuse me.
Care for a drink? I can prepare one right away.
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
I'm not allowed to speak about that. Despite my looks, I'm not one to let my tongue slip.
Okay, thanks.
The workers at the port may be worth asking. They all seem to enjoy a good time.
The port, huh? Got it. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you. It's on! You want to pick up where you left off? Or do you want to start over the tournament? And next up is... Look out! It's Anthony Perez! The nastiest of the nasty! Strongest in Niaowu! His superhuman strength is unparalleled! Wood or steel, he can snap it in a single blow! The entry fee is this.
All right, let's go.
Next up is a crowd favorite. Not only is she cute, but she's also a legit fighter. Dancing her way from the Muren Cafe, the Azure Queen Bee, Yurei Ming Mai's here. The entry fee is this.
Maybe next time.
Huh? What a disappointment. The next fight starts at 8:30.